saw and talked about how different things were for the Pistons when he left via the foul route against the Cleveland Cavaliers.
Oh, man. Night and day.
George, mark it down.
That was the first triple of the year.